As campaign signs pepper the sidewalks and Republican presidential hopefuls duke it out on national television, Yvonne Sutter gets more and more disheartened.
I am a registered Republican and I'm rather conservative, but I would like to see a person, a down-to-earth person who really is representing the everyday people.
And she says she wants to see them attacking the issues, not each other. But like it or not, Mitt Romney, Newt Gingrich, Ron Paul, and Rick Santorum are the men you have to choose from if you're a registered Republican. And if you live in Florida, your chance to cast your vote is just around the bend. So why is Florida so unique? Political science professor Dan Smith says because it's much like the United States as a whole, kind of.
We may have a few more Latinos than nationally, but demographically, we're a little older than the rest of the country. We're not necessarily any wealthier, although Republican pockets certainly are. We have a nice mix between urban, which most of our state actually is, and rural.
With Florida traditionally being a swing state, political experts say Republican candidates must work hard to keep conservative voters during the primary elections. But they also must look forward to the general elections and try to keep those voters who are more to the left.
In the Republican primary, I think you're going to hear a little moderation in the tone of some of the social conservatives. That plays very well in a place like South Carolina, where they're coming out of. But Floridians are concerned about the economy. They're concerned about their pensions. They're concerned about their medical care. They're concerned about big social programs like Social Security and Medicare, as well as Medicaid.
So will Florida be the key in deciding the fate of the race? Smith says not this time.
Whether or not Mitt Romney wins or not, Ron Paul is going to be in this race for the long haul. Rick Santorum is going to be in there as long as he can keep the money flowing and cater to the conservative social base. And Newt Gingrich has come out of nowhere, really, and has made this, if not a two-person race, certainly close to that.
Now, early voting is already underway, but the Republican primaries will take place January 31st. City elections will be that day, too. In Gainesville, Kimberly Howard, GTN News, working for you.